Welcome to Public Health Policy and Management. My name is Professor Burke, and I'm the chair of the Department of Health Services Management and Leadership at the George Washington University School of Public Health and Health Services. I've been at GW now for 12 years, and prior to that, and even during my time at GW, I've been involved with the design and development of health payment systems for health services providers. I am the management. With me is Peter Shin. Peter?
I'm the policy guy. I've been at GW for 20 years. I am a health services researcher and policy analyst, and I work largely on looking at policy options for improving access to care for vulnerable populations.
This course reflects one of the five pillars of public health. This course is also unique in that it's co-taught. And as such, there are times when Peter and I will be teaching the class together, and other times on policy topics when Peter and an entourage of health policy experts will be working with you, and other times when me and a coterie of management folks will be working with you too.
And one of the great aspects about teaching this class in this format, it really does reflect today's environment. And that is, really, we are looking for expertise and different types of skill sets that may be across the state, across borders, across the oceans, to really work on some of the regional as well as global health issues. And so with that, what we did together was to create a robust reading list as well as some novel assignments, which we hope you will start to really appreciate in terms of really building your skill sets, but also helping you think more critically about those policy problems.
We hope you find this course rewarding as Peter and I had putting it together.